Hello, welcome back to my Germany reading practice and my English speaking at the same time. Today episode 58 and I've been stopped making video for 2 days. That was bad. Anyway, let's continue. Takahashi Asuka, which is this girl, on Sunday at the hospital, 全身の毛穴が開いていて, okay. Let's prompt it first. Senshin mean sen, this is like all, and this one mean shin, and it is a shin, but then it has many pronunciations. Sometimes it is me. Anyway, this time it means it is a senshin, mean whole body. Senshin keana, keana is a this one is chemo. K is like a hair. Hair. And then this is like ana, mean hole, hair hole. It's like it's a skin represent the skin on your the hair on your skin, the paw. And then ka hiraiteite, opening. It's like her whole, the whole body of her hair hall is opening. 今は特に体が敏感になっています。今、now、特に、especially、体が, the body especially 敏感になっていた。敏感, sensitive, and then, なっていた, becoming. So her now the body becomes especially sensitive. Nesu Masato and my Masato. Masato is this guy. Nesu Masato Kino Sancho ga. Oh, I forgot to. Ah, let's skip. Sancho, Kino Sancho ga Sancho Fujin to Ogenka shite, Ogenka shite, Ogenka. Mean yesterday Sancho and yesterday the shibuden and shibuden by Ogenka mean having a fight, a quarrel within family, mean husband and the wife having a fight together. Okenka shite. That at least a bit small. I think it has come too small. Okay. The chief is advised Ogenka, big fight or quarrel. Iye o oe de sare tarashi. Ieo the house, oe mean producing or chasing, and then de sareta lashi. So it seemed like Sancho had been what he was kicked out from his house. It seemed like they were kicked out of the house. Naka. Naka o torimotte kurenai ka? Naka mean this. Naka mean relation, and torimotte. Tori mean taken, and motte mean holding. torimotte kurenai ka? Could you hold this for me? But then this is a compound word. It changed the meaning. So taking care. Could you mediate our relationship? Mediate or intervene. Torimotte. Create fujin Fujin o nakusameru. Sanjo fujin to hanasu. Fujin the wife. Osa nakusameru mean comforting. Why comforting? Sanjo fujin to hanasu. Have our conversation with chief related wife. To comfort the wife. Comfort the wife, and then we go to talk to the chief related wife. You go. Okay, Takahashi Yuko, Sancho Fujin, Nijit watashi mo konna tochi de でふっと来たから、私も I am already こんな土地で I am already at this age、ふとって来たから having become because I have become fat なんきしてきたんだと思えばだきて mean hugging Kitan dato come able to hug and bless. Come to hug kitan dato kita come to hug or come to hug to I think omo mean I think they come to hug, that's why they come to hug.I think this is a kind of like typo thing. It's not met the context because they say that because I become old, not exactly that clear, but it just say that I become this much age. With this age, konna suck at that age.Futote kita having been kara because becoming fast. Tekite. Oh. Let's just have to be to handle it. I don't know how to fade it. It's like because I become old and fat, that's why they come to. I think that they come to be able to hug.Kite dakite hugging then kitan dato umoe wa I think that hugging able to hug I think they came to hug me because they have gotten fat. Mukashi itsumo watashi no hanashi o kite kureta no ni.Mukashi wa mean long time ago. Itsumo whenever watashi no hanashi, whenever I have talk, my watashi no hanashi, my conversation. Kite kureta no ni. Kite mean listening to me. No, no ni. It's a long time ago. Whenever I said something, he always listened.He always listening. 今はすぐに言い返すもの。今 mean nowadays or at the moment. すぐに quickly 言い返すもの。E mean talking, and 返す mean returning. mono mean thing. So now they quickly talking back, retort. Okay. Yuko san wa sukoku miryoku teki desu yo. Miryoku. Yuko san wa sukoku miryoku teki desu. Yuko san is sukoku amazing. Miryoku. Miryoku teki means charming or attractive. It means something along like a beautiful, something like that. Yuko-san is very attractive. Okay. Poshashi taike de mune ga oogii janai desu ka? Poshashi taike, pochashi mean pump, plump, plump, and taike mean body shape, and so plump body type, plump. I'm not sure how to properly pronounce that word. Plump.
Plump.
Plump. Plump body shape. They by body shape. Oki mune ga oki janai desu ka? Mean. By because of your body shape. Her base is big, isn't it? It's like because her base is big, so that you are plump, or isn't it she shabby with a big base? Okay. Oki na oppai kirai na otoko wa inai desu kara. Okay. This is actually a very confused sentence for me, because this word have multiple meaning, and then their meaning conflict with each other, which is hard to determine which one it is. The kanji form in the word is this one, inai, which means that it is within. Ogi na oppai kirai na otoko wa. It means that a man who dislike big breast wa inai. Inai wa inai mean is within desu kara. It is within. There is a man who don't like big breast, and that man is within something. It might be within our world, or within our country, or within our house. So it is within mean among us. But then this word inai, which is in the katakana form, mean not exist. So if we swap the meaning, it will mean like there is no man who dislike the big oppai, the big breast. There is no man who dislike big breast. So that would mean everyone like big breast, right? And then judging by previous sentence, it said that she said that she become fat, and then we try to cheer her up by saying that she is very attractive, and she is not fat. She actually have a plump body, and that plump body also mean that she have a big base. Is that probably caused her to have big base, or might be another way around? But anyway, is she have a big base and have a pump body, which is actually go along with the meaning of inai in this one. So the previous one is like because man who decide with alloy within or inside, but then other layer this one because there is no man who decide big place. Okay, this is actually met my interface. This one mean ale, but then the word is within or inside. Why you translate in inai inai as la that I because there is no man who decide there is no man who dislike big bass that it will be the anyway, let's skip it. The point that I make is like because this word have meaning that conflict with this one, but they are actually pronounced the same inai, and they work in the they are in the same position at verb. So that means this sentence could mean either this or this, but then what is it actually is, I don't know. Might need some expert. Anyway, let's continue. Oseji demo arigato. Oseji means factory demo. Even though it is a factory, even though it is a factory, a thank you. Anohito. Anohito wa suibun mae kara chite kure naku natta no yo. That person is suibun, is like quite a lot. Mae kara mae kara form before and then compound past with along before suibun. It's like this word is sweeping, it means a lot, and then it's actually the word that meaning to be like a big amount. So a lot turn to be a long before because this my kara during with time, so long time before kara from a long time. Chite kure nakata, chite kure nakata no yo. Chite mean doing it for me, and naku negative haven't doing it for me. Nakat natta no yo mean becoming. That man haven't do it for me. That man become haven't do it for me from a long time before. Have been doing something for me for quite a down. Okay. What she means that she is a slang word. It's like, would you want to do it? Do that? Which means, in this context, it means like, saiking 村のことで忙しいだと思います。リスリー、村、ヴィレッジのこと、ヴィレッジメル、ヴィレッジメル、バイドヴィレッジ、忙しいで、忙しいだと、recently have been busy with the village matter. 思います。I think or I thought. 三章さん、顔色も良くなかったのです。しびれ、face, and then 色も顔色 mean facial expression. In this case, it's like facial. He hasn't looked good. And then couple with joku mean good, but then with nakata mean haven't been that good. So not good. Nakata no desu. So the shibuya's facial complexion have been good as well ので水分疲れてるのとかのかと水分 a lot 疲れてる exhausting のかと maybe he was is it because of he become quite tired orA lot of exhausting, or because he has worked a lot by the work. So, れに私に自分は優子さんみたいな人がたいです。それに furthermore or additional.自分は I myself ゆうこさんみたいな人ゆうこさんみたいな人 person who look like or person who like ゆうこさんがたいです and then it's like this is like aMy Thai is actually someone who like Yuko-san. Moreover, I myself prefer someone like Yuko. こんな私にでもドキドキしてるのよ。ドキドキしてくれるの。こんな私にでも even though I become like even though I am like this ドキドキして mean ドキドキ is like a sound of happy like tup 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 heartbeat is like a heartbeat it's when you get excitement してくれるの Even though I am like this, you become exciting for me. And then we enter the head scene with her. 実は優子さんと Will you make my heart pound even for me? Okay, that's another way to translate that. 私にOkay, because there is the word konna, I miss the word konna on this prompting, so that's why it translated like that. Jitsuwa Yuko-san to, actually, with Yuko-san, motto shitashiku suru tokoro o,何度も想像したことがあります。Okay, that's prompted. もっと more and more. 親しくする mean this one actually confusing at first. This word mean getting closer or intimidate. But then this kanji alone mean parent. Oya.
Oya.
But then this one actually leads at shitashiku suru. Become close, to be close, as in physically and relationship. Shitashiku suru.
Shitashiku suru.
I have been imagining many times to be closer. Okay. Tokoro time. Suru. Intimate. Getting to close time. Getting intimate time. Oh, nan domo, how many? Nan mean what and do mean time, mo, also nan domo combined together become whatever time, whatever many time. So chita mean fascinate or imaginate or fantasize koto ga arimasu. I have been fantasizing about time that getting intimate. I have been fantasizing so many times about becoming more intimate with her, with Yoko-san. そんな心配しなくでも、そんな心配しなくても、そんな心配、worry like that、しなくでも、しなく mean negative, so not it, so not necessary, so not no need to worry like that, you don't have to worry about that.でもなくしてもイベン OK ゆうこさんは十分ゆうこさんは十分魅力的ですよゆうこさんは十分 the word 十分 have multiple meaningThe first meeting is been 10 minutes, but then in a context on the slang term is like, jubun is in more than is not. You are, Yuko-san wa, more than enough attractive. You are, to refer that to into English, right?Yuko-san attractiveness is more than enough. Usoyo mean you are quite charming. Okay. Usoyo mean you are lying. Bahahaha. Yuko-san wa chotto ganku desu ne. Yuko-san is a little bit.頑固ですね。stubble. How to pronounce that? Stubborn. Okay. Yuko-san Yuko-san is a little bit stubborn, isn't it? Yuko-san is a little bit stubble. Again?
Stubborn.
My English. Are you to be speaker better than this?Not much, but still better than this. And yeah, ah ha ha ha, Kisuitara. Kisuitara, if I have note or before I knew it. Yuko san wa ore no te. Yuko san wa ore no te o. Kanojo no okina mune ni atete ita. Before I knew it, or if I have noticed, if I have noticed, or before I know it, Yuko-san take my hand and put it on to hit her big breast. Atete ita mean hitting, mean grab. In this case, it means grabbing or touching. Shoumei shite kuretara. Shoumei shite kuretara. Shoumei mean proof, shite mean proofing. Kure mean for me, tara. Tara mean if you could prove it to me. If you could prove it to me. Shinjite aketemo ii wa yo. Shinjite mean believing. Akete mo ii. Akete mean increase or rising. Akete mo ii. Mo also mo ii. Wa yo. If I have to translate like directly, it's like believing won't be increased, won't also increasingly good. And then rephrase that into a speaking English would be like, I won't believe you. it means that it would be fine to believe you. It would be fine to believe. Okay. Let's see if I actually correct about that.
では、お言葉に甘えて、では、では、いざ、and then, では、without further ado、お言葉に your word、Amaete, take it and take. I will take it on your with that I will take on your offer. Taking advantage of your word. In that case, well then. Oh shit, well then. I forgot the word well then. Or with that, I will take on your word. Well, then I will take up on your word. Okay. Whew, that was rough. Anyway, thank you for looking or watching. See you next time.